What's up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to Top Crypto, and today we're going to talk about another high-potential project called Nym Network. But before we start, please notice our disclaimer. Since I am not a financial advisor, this video is for informational and educational purposes only, so without further ado, let's begin to our topic. The Nym Network is a decentralized and incentivized infrastructure that provides anonymity to a diverse set of message-based apps and services. Nym's primary component is a mixnet that secures network traffic information for apps, offering communication privacy superior to VPNs and Tor against global enemies that can monitor the whole internet. Mixnet nodes are rewarded by an innovative proof of mixing mechanism that demonstrates that mix nodes are providing a high grade of service. Nym token rewards enable anybody to join the Nym network and establish a viable economic paradigm for privacy. Nym tokens may be converted into anonymous credentials, allowing users to discreetly and verifiably establish their right to use services. The Nym network may serve as the foundation for a wide range of privacy-enhanced apps that protect people's basic freedoms throughout the world from traffic analysis by strong enemies. The Nym mixnet is a multipurpose mixnet that protects against traffic analysis by an enemy capable of monitoring the whole network, including the NSA. The Nym token encourages anonymity and is used to make Mixnet more decentralized, sustainable, and robust. Allow third-party apps to anonymize any arbitrary key, value pairs, allowing users to discreetly share part or all of their data as needed for compliance and authentication. Nym preserves your privacy at the network layer by encrypting and relaying your internet traffic across a multi-layered network known as a Mixnet. Mix nodes in each tier of the mixnet mix your internet traffic with that of other users, making communications private and obscuring your metadata. Nym's mixnet is both rewarded and decentralized. Users must pay a price in Nym to communicate data over the mixnet. Anyone can run a mix node by offering an initial bond of Nym. Node runners are then compensated in Nym tokens for delivering high-quality service, mixing packets, and ensuring end-user anonymity. This is known as proof of mixing, and it works similarly to how Bitcoin compensates miners for mining new blocks. The mixnet can scale and decentralize thanks to the incentive system. Nym is compatible with any application. No contemporary layer 1 blockchain, from Bitcoin to Zcash, supports layer 0 privacy for the peer-to-peer broadcasts utilized in every transaction. Nym can provide network-level privacy for any blockchain application, as well as other general applications. From Bitcoin to instant messaging, developers may build their apps on top of Nym to safeguard their users' network layer and metadata. VPNs are the most often utilized network-level privacy solutions. Although VPNs can conceal a user's specific IP address, they are a centralized solution. This means that VPN providers may fully monitor all network traffic between their customers and the public internet, allowing them to know exactly what services their consumers are using at any given moment. Furthermore, VPNs provide little security against sophisticated network threats. Tor attempts to address this issue by passing a circuit across three relays, which gives more anonymity than single-node VPNs. Tor encrypts communication several times, allowing only the final Tor node to view the destination. Tor's anonymity qualities, on the other hand, can be overcome by an entity such as an intelligence agency capable of monitoring the whole Tor network's entry and exit nodes. Tor does not utilize temporal obfuscation or cover traffic to disguise traffic patterns in circuits that might be exploited to correlate flows and de-anonymize users. Tor's design, on the other hand, is projected to remain best of breed for web surfing and other stream-based communications. Nym can provide enhanced network-level anonymity for Bitcoin transactions, email, instant messaging, and other message-based traffic. By using cover traffic and time obfuscation, Nym's mixnet architecture ensures network anonymity and resistance to surveillance, even in the face of attackers capable of monitoring the whole network. The Nym mixnet is decentralized, rather than being managed by a trusted provider, as it employs blockchain technology and economic incentives to decentralize the network. Nym node operators are motivated to run nodes while maintaining high service quality and availability. Software updates are governed by community adoption, with node operators and token holders making decisions. The Nym desktop wallet safeguards your currencies. The wallet may also be used to bind money on a node and communicate with it or delegate to other nodes. In future editions, you will be able to utilize the wallet to gain access to the Nym Mixnet's high network privacy. Nym Mixnet is a decentralized network of mix nodes and gateways operated by node operators who will be compensated for providing high-quality service. Validators keep the Nym blockchain running by signing transactions and ensuring that everyone sees the same view of the network. Nym validators are not currently available to the general public, but they will be available on the mainnet, where validators will be able to join permissionlessly. Their goal is to make it as simple as possible for developers to build on Nym or link their current apps to the Nym infrastructure to take use of built-in privacy enhancement capabilities. The Nym Mixnet's native token is NYM. It is a utility token that is used to get access to the Mixnet for privacy safeguards as well as to provide reputation and rewards to the nodes who manage the infrastructure. Users will access the Mixnet using NYM tokens, passing their data across the Mixnet for improved privacy. In NYM, mix nodes are rewarded for mixing traffic and giving anonymity to Nym network consumers. Fees received in NYM are deposited into a reward pool and dispersed to mix nodes based on their reputation and performance. Each mix node's repute is measured in NYM. People can delegate NYM to mix nodes, indicating their support for the mix node's reputation and receiving a portion of the mix node's benefits. People will want to delegate their NYM to nodes that offer a good service, since they will be rewarded more frequently. NYM delegation promotes decentralization and encourages the Mixnet to provide high-quality service. NYM is not a general-purpose payment method or cryptocurrency in the same way that Bitcoin is, and it should only be used within the Nym network. Coinlist sale. Tranche 1 will be distributed all at once to Coinlist-hosted wallets on March 31, 2022. Tranche 2. Two-year vesting with quarterly releases, distributed to self-hosted Nym wallets, not Coinlist-hosted wallets, starting on May 3, 2022. Reserve. Two-year vesting with quarterly releases, starting on March 31, 2022. Backers team. Two-year vesting with quarterly releases, starting on May 3, 2022. Mix mining. Releases on a monthly schedule. Mixing rewards will start on March 31, 2022, but they won't become liquid until May 3, 2022. Testnet rewards. The first batch will be released on May 3, 2022 with quarterly releases as needed. The Roadmap. 2018 Inception. Nym's inception in the fall of 2018 at the Binance Incubator Preagram. 2019 Fundraise and Prototype. 2.5 million Swiss francs pre-seed funding round closed, initial prototypes in Go, light paper launched, and launched first version of decentralized Mixnet with developers docs. 2020, tokenized testnet. Mixnet rebuilt in Rust for performance improvements, first tokenized testnet opened to the public at Chaos Computer Congress, mix nodes were on board, and decentralized Nym's directory authority using Tendermint. 2021, Road to Mainnet Milestone 1. 6 million Swiss francs series of funding closed, launch of Nym Network Explorer, launch of Nym Block Explorer and Web Wallet, onboarding validators and gateways, proof of mixing and delegated staking mechanism, building Nym private credentials and decentralized public key infrastructure, Nym Crypto Economics, and Mainnet. 2022, Client Apps and Adoption Milestone 2. Improving on Sphinx format and SERBs, building Nym client applications and GUIs, including wallet, dashboard, wallet integrations, support for authentication services using the Nym credentials, support for private messaging applications, and cryptocurrency transactions. 2023, Enterprise Use Cases and Institutional Adoption Milestone 3. High-speed mixing for handling everyday private internet usage, build Nym into network stack C Terranet, support for decentralized VPNs, standardize core components of Nym at standard bodies like the IETF, and integrations with partners with credentials and mixnets to diversity and build user base. Here are the team of Nym. Harry Halpin, CEO and Chairman of Scientific Board. Dave Recison, Chief Technology Officer. Claudia Diaz, Chief Scientist. Anya Piotrowska, Head of Research. And many more. Here are the partners of Nym. Binance Labs, Tioga Capital, Digital Currency Group, Eden Block, and many more. Let's take a look at Nym Twitter page. They started their official page back at November 2018 and have 27.3K followers. And here are the pinned tweet of Nym on Twitter. Introducing the NYM token, its purpose, and where to get it. And that's all for Nym. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at Top Crypto. Thank you for watching.